ఈ క్వశ్చన్ పంపించడానికి చాలా చాలా థ్యాంక్ యూ. తెలుగు లాంగ్వేజ్ అంటే చాలా ఇష్టం, తెలుగు ఫుడ్ అంటే ఇష్టం, తెలుగు భాష అంటే చాలా ముద్దుగా ఉంటుంది అండ్ మాట్లాడితే నేను హ్యాపీగా ఉంటాను. అవునండి, COVID-19 అయినప్పుడు నేను చాలా హెవీ మెడికేషన్స్ తీసుకున్నాను బికాస్ హాస్పిటలైజ్ అయ్యాను. దానివల్ల కొంచెం ఇప్పుడు బుగ్గలు కొంచెం ఇప్పుడు బ్రాడ్గా అయిపోయాయి, బట్ ఐ ఫీల్ లైక్ సో కాజల్ మై ఫ్రెండ్షిప్ గోస్ వే బ్యాక్ ఇన్ ద డే. వెన్ ఎవర్ వీ మీట్ వీ హ్యావ్ ద డీపెస్ట్ కాన్వర్జేషన్స్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ సో మచ్ ఫన్ టు మీట్ హర్ అండ్ హ్యాంగ్ విత్ హర్ అండ్ విషింగ్ హర్ అ వెరీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ మ్యారిడ్ లైఫ్. సెండింగ్ యూ లాట్స్ ఆఫ్ లవ్ కాజు.
Thank you for asking. I'm feeling a lot better. I have been just spending all this time rehabilitating, so eating well, sleeping, working out as much as I can do so that I feel better and feel more energized. So yeah, much better. I experience acne as well, so I can completely understand your problem. But for everyone, the reason is different why you get acne. So first, find out why you have acne and then medically treat it. You know, I was really happy being at home because I'm a homebird. I spent a lot of time just doing small things that I really like to do. I enjoyed cooking, reading, chilling, watching TV. So yeah. Anything we try to do, there's going to be a point of time we fail at it. So I think for me, it's just about not getting deterred by the failure. Rather, just picking yourself up and moving again and working doubly hard. It gets confusing. My surname is Bhatia and mostly Bhatia is a Punjabi surname. But I am not a Punjabi, I am a Sindhi and I cannot speak Punjabi. I can understand a little bit.
Only if you are going to take me to Sabko Coffee and treat me with a croissant and coffee. And it's so important to understand that after you hospitalize yourself and you go through taking so much medication, your body is going to go through change. But I'm just super happy I've recovered and I'm just going to get stronger, fitter and happier. So I am not binge watching anything right now, but I was watching Masaba Masaba and I have to say I am just floored by how Masaba's acted. Big thumbs up for your performance. I was really really impressed and an amazing show. So the one thing I wish I had is the superpower to be able to eat whatever I want and never put on weight. I think I think you mean, do you have a tattoo? No, I don't have a tattoo and I don't want also. So my favorite lip color is a Christian Dior lip tint. So it's not really a lipstick, but it's very natural looking and makes it look really pinky and cute.